So you look round and you see Dorian, but it's a bit, you see something weird. Then you look round and you see yourself.
Andy Serkis came to me and he had an idea for a little sequence of shots.
Camera set.
And it was, you know, the concept of Bilbo, he's walking along, trudging, looking down at his feet, and they're walking in reverse. And he looks back behind him at the dwarf behind him, but it's another Bilbo.
So then he looks back around and thinks, why am I being followed by myself?
Everyone else is walking, he stops walking and he's now just sliding.
Onto the dolly.
Even though you're shooting him from close up, he's just sliding along. It's a simple idea, in a sense of simple in the way that we filmed it, but really clever idea, you know. And it was brilliant. It's almost the culmination of the weirdness before Bilbo goes and climbs out the top of the tree.